That's what I do. Couldn't be little Zach forever. Peace to my big brother. Follow your dreams, baby. That's word to my grandmother. While I hit the streets, tapping out beats, kicking my flow. I overhear the same shit they always said before. That is, they used to say, this rap shit. This rap shit. They used to say.
Shit right here is sick, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, shout out to my nigga Steadman, shout out to nigga out in there, man, for real. Hey, it's my partner Dungeon, my business partner Dungeon, man. We got Sheriff's Porter coming April 21st. Make sure you check that out. You know what I'm saying? The hottest DJ in the city, gonna be in there. Second hottest DJ right here, DJ Slowboy, you hot.
Woogie.
That shit up, you know what I'm saying? You gonna be helping it up, you know what I'm saying? With Cypher number two, man, I swear. I don't even know why we call that number two.
It should be the first, you feel?
It should be the first, right?
You got the business. You already know who it is, man, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Dungeon, for real, man. Follow me on Twitter at Dungeon Jarrell. It's all business, you know what I'm saying? This Travis Porter is something serious.
From condoms.
Something serious, you know what I'm saying? That's going down April 21st. Man, when I heard about the site, man, I had to be here, man. She's gonna be sick. It's an honor, you know what I'm saying? I'm signing off.
I told them call me Crit, they told me change my name. Don't be alarmed if you don't make it, that's just part of the game. Besides, I ain't rapper by dope, nor did I sell it. I guess the story of a country boy just ain't compelling. A&R searching for a hit, I just need a meal. Couldn't afford to pay the rent.
Yeah.